no es quien lleva ruedas, es cualquiera que se pierde en su mismo sistema. El capitalismo es lindo, pero despega, te llena de excesos que ni te llenan. Recibes dos besos que no hacen por uno. Qué flaco está tu corazón mientras más come consumo. Ole. Diversionismo ideológico sigue creciendo, vamos funcionando sin un orden lógico. Somos animales, la tierra es nuestro zoológico. No conozco a mi vecino porque vive anónimo. Como un sustantivo propio, yo soy su sinónimo. Costumbres capitalistas de un ciudadano, vender el alma y ignorar a sus hermanos.
Mientras más ganancias tiene,
más retrocede. Se acostumbra a mirar otros seres por encima del hombro. Pero no puedes comprar amor como un bolso, con todas tus cuentas de ahorro. Ole.
Great day for football in this lovely stadium. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith, and we've got action for you from the FUT Champions Weekend League coming right up. Two proper teams here, Alan.
We're all looking forward to see how the home team go about this task. They're not short on motivation, chance to move up a tier. Let's see how they handle the challenge.
And this is the way they will start the game today.
Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Arturo Vidal starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park.
And they'll play with a sole striker.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Dembele. Now Pep Guardiola. Here's Walcott.
Good interception there. Well, in his own box, there was no margin for error. Blocked off the pass there.
Well, there are players here. Well, the referee's blown the whistle after a challenge like that. Maybe he's just putting down a marker. Well, it is an early yellow card here, and that rather sets the tone, perhaps, this referee. He might, I don't know, live to regret it. The player might certainly live to regret it.
We might, and it'd be interesting to see if that affects his game, because he's on a tightrope now.
Raul! Hugo Lloris stops it comfortably. Roberto Firmino. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Felipe Anderson. The counter-attack might just be on following that interception. Fabinho. Roberto Firmino. Rashford with the ball now.
Rashford!
And that's easily dealt with by Ter Stegen. Good interception. And here it is with Raul. This could be it. They can't stop him. The shot gets blocked. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Felipe Anderson. Fabinho. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. It's a good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount, and the interception was timely, to say the least.
Must take the lead here. The keeper stops it, but there could be a follow-up now.
Dembele. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Vidal, well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. An incisive pass. Dembele.
Dembele!
Dembele!
Goalkeeper beaten, hit the post.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
Corner's taken.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Swung into the box.
Arturo Vidal doesn't want to lose it here.
Read the intentions.
This does look promising. Could get the ball into the box now.
To put them in front.
That's a good stop from the goalkeeper. Rashford. Roberto Firmino. Looking to create an opening. Now Felipe Anderson. Excellent challenge from the defender in his own penalty area. Vidal. Roberto Firmino.
Well, they've got him behind here.
Felipe Anderson.
Gets that wrong and he's in trouble, but he got it absolutely right.
Modric. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Theo Walcott loses possession. Arturo Vidal. Vidal. Dembele.
Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with him. Raul goes for goal.
Hugo Lloris stops it comfortably.
Rashford. Threads it through.
Dembele.
Can he deal with it here? Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. Fabinho. He's won it back easily. Theo Walcott. Modric. Great interception. Referee has blown. Vidal. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. That's cut out. It's clipped in over the top. Now, just the keeper to beat. He's not going to get away with this, surely. That'll be a booking. Well, you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
Well, one or two people in the crowd howling for him to be punished for that. So
it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. And off we go for the second half of this weekend league match. Arturo Vidal. And it is Firmino who gets the ball to feet in a deeper position. Free kick given by the referee. And the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this.
Well, this could be the moment when he can put his team in the lead here.
Well, that's a good strike in the end, and just wide.
Yeah, he did hit it well. Not sure the keeper was getting there, you know.
Fabinho.
Roberto Firmino.
Now Marcus Rashford. Guardiola. Modric. Raul. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down. Trying to slip it through. In with a chance. Up for grabs here.
Oh, look,
they might still have another chance after that save. Steady at best in the first 45 minutes. Still 45 minutes to go, of course.
He worked hard enough, but just didn't come off for him. But he's got another half to put things right.
A great chance to go in front, and they have done.
Oh, that could be a big goal, because this side knows how to defend a lead.
Well, he got to the position of maximum opportunity. It was an impossible opportunity to squander.
Yeah, we often say it was an easy chance, but you have got to be there. And this lad has got the knack of doing that.
Modric. Oh, it's a back heel, easy on the eye, but rather easy for the opposition. Raul. Strong tackle to good vision. Dembele. Kept the ball, but he can't shoot at the moment.
Roberto Firmino.
Now Felipe Anderson. Roberto Firmino. In on goal. There's no flag.
That's even better play to stop the chance.
Modric. And here it is with Raul.
Well, they're doing well here in their search for this equaliser. Felipe Anderson. Guardiola.
Carvajal. Throw in to come.
Fabinho. They're looking to get to him and take the ball from him.
Pukki.
Vela. Probing the pass. Well, the play is broken down now. Striding forward purposefully. Looking for a teammate arriving late.
Dembele.
Quincy Promise.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
Set up to play on the break now.
Another successful challenge. He wins the ball so well for his team.
Vela saw the pass coming and got there first.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
Dembele.
Here's Walcott.
Shots on here.
Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up.
Odriozola.
Vidal. Here's Kingsley Coman. Spotted that well and intercepted.
Dembele.
That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception.
Pressed and won the ball well forward. Here's Guardiola.
Vela. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Carlos Vela.
Well, two of them at it, really typifying the game.
Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick. Rafael Varane.
Fabinho. Read that well with the interception.
Raul. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
It's about finding the right pass now. There's danger if he gets his shot away.
Dembele.
It looked a real chance, but the defender came out on top. Guiding it through.
Rashford. Cross for Kingsley Coman. It still was well read by the goalkeeper, but he still had no margin for error as he dived on the ball.
Well, you've got to be a good keeper sweeper these days, haven't you? And he certainly showed that here.
That's not what he wanted to do. A poor pass.
Pukki.
With his skill, here's a chance. Guiding it through the defenders. Well, it was the final ball to set up the chance, and it would have been but for the interception. Have a look at what's on now from this wide position, not closed down. A chance for the equaliser, and there it is.
Well, I'm not sure I could have seen that coming, but it's game on now.
He will say he had to be there to score it, and that's true. But once he was there, he couldn't miss it.
Well, a lot of those defenders wondering where their goalkeeper was, but I think in this instance, you can't blame him.
So, away we go at 1-1.
Well, they sense the chance to win it now.
The break is definitely on.
What a goal and what a time to get it. This is a competition famed for its late goals. And we may well have witnessed a real... are in front and very little time to go.
Well, surely now that has won the game for his side. He will be the toast of his teammates in that dressing room.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they flew.
Well, there's some long faces at the final whistle here around the ground and on the pitch for the home players. It's ended up as an underwhelming match for them.
Yeah, and the powers that be up in the stand will be disappointed because moving up the world ranking.
Now, just the keeper to beat.